Hi, I'm here in Beledag, and I see, as a photographer, as a visual person, I see the similarities between here and Darjeeling. You know, the rolling hills, the sort of hill station, except here it seems to be more open, no plantations, it's more natural, versus Darjeeling, which tends to have a lot of the tea plantations and other things, so it's much more commercialized. But here it seems to be where Darjeeling was before it became plantations and more cultivated.